sister. Well, I've been thinking of you. I got some information I thought maybe you could use. Over the telephone line you say you're fine, but you've been crying again. And when you took his hand, you didn't know you'd be living in the shadow of my best friend. Oh yeah, my best friend.